Happening today, in addition to the El Paso Marathon, is the return of the Sunland Derby. It's coming back 5 weeks earlier than usual, and it's the 19th running of this race. The $400,000 race gives the winner 20 qualifying points towards entrance into the 2024 Kentucky Derby. The race will happen Sunday today with a post time of 12:25 p.m. at the Sunland Park Racetrack and Casino.